All right, this is Todd again with Bourbon and Buzzcuts Facebook page. I haven't done a video for probably several weeks, so I want to get back on again. And we're, as we've done in the past, we've done a lot of different bourbon drinks and flavors and stuff. And I'm here at Whiskey Creek in Ankeny in the, Whiskey River, I got to get that right, sorry about that. Whiskey River in the district in Ankeny. And we're with Montana, and she's a manager here at Whiskey River, and she's gonna make us an old fashioned. That's kind of one of our favorites. Everybody seems to like us an old fashioned. But we've got, with Whiskey River, they've got a huge menu of different whiskeys and bourbons, Irish whiskeys, Scotch whiskeys, rye whiskeys, Tennessee, Japanese whiskey, cognacs, and brandy. So if you are looking for lots of different whiskeys, this is the place to go. This is a very busy place. I come here quite a bit, and it's always packed. And even Cadillac, it's off to the side here. They got a really cool dispenser there for Crown Royal. Is that Chillet and all that too? Yeah, that's awesome. Maybe you get one of those. But we're going to do an old-fashioned. And what's your house bourbon that usually comes with? 10 High is what it comes with, but you can, as always, you can probably specify any different kind of bourbon that you'd ever want. But we're going to do the house bourbon, and she's going to show us the Whiskey River Old Fashioned. This is how she does it. So she's got orange slices and cherries just to start. What was that you just squirted in over there? Hey, Montana. What was that you just
squirted in? That was the simple syrup.
Oh, okay, yeah. Simple syrup, yeah. Simple syrup, cherries, and then oranges. That sounds like a really good old fashioned. And I'm enjoying a glass of Exile Ruthie here while we're getting our old fashioned. You got a little bit of soda water, is that what you put in there?
Yeah.
All right, cool, you have a little
stirring.
All right, but no, this looks like a really good old fashioned. It's got a lot of different things modeled in there. All right, thank you. Oh yeah, that's a really good old fashioned. That's really good. I like with the muddled oranges and the cherries. And she said they're even a liquor infused cherries, so with simple syrup. So it's a good sweet old fashioned. A little sweeter than those. But yeah, we'll get to Montana back here, and she can tell us a little bit about Whiskey River. But there's a few things you can tell us real quick about Whiskey River, and earlier you mentioned some of the more popular bourbons. What are those?
The Woodford
Reserve, Knob Creek,
Bullet Bourbon are probably the most popular.
So you guys do lunch?
Yep, we're open 11 a.m.
Happy hours are happy hours.
Happy hours on 3 to 6. We have a $3 bill and domestic
box. So it's happy hour right now.
Yep.
All right, well, thanks for your time and everything. And this is pretty cool. We got to see some of the other things at another bar in the Ankeny area. And we'll ask all of our followers to stop by and order a little fashion. This is a good job. Thank you so much.